Chloe, what's wrong?
Well, I'm really starting to miss Pony. He was a really good friend. And if he had been alive, we might not have lost the contest. Wait, X? Can you
worry? I don't know how to bring people back. I just can't do it. Anyway, it sounds like it's time for my mistake now. We gotta get going. I've got everything all blacked out today. Don't worry, it's safe. I am ready for this game at stake. Big Bird, yes.
Yes.
I got a super bad cake this time. Someone, it's well detonated.
Thanks. Can we just get started now?
Of course. But it seems so exciting to go down the way as well.
I am a little bored, actually.
Well, David's eliminated. Now, David, go! Be eliminated. Stevie's a guy role model. Ow! Not so fast!
Where's X? I need Bubble back. Stop pretending to care about her. Be quiet, Fanny. You don't, like, know what you're talking
about. I was told that X is incapable of recovery.
Donut?
I tried recovering daily, but, well, that happened.
So that means we need to get 4 back.
Oh, I know how you get 4 back. I don't play 4. I promise it worked last time, right, guys?
Marker, you know, I'm not too sure about this, but I think maybe there's just a chance that you're an idiot.
No, it's true. Wait, is it 4 the one who has the prize?
So without 4, we're just battling for nothing.
I'm back! The 10th challenge is... Again! The 10th challenge is...
Bring back 4!
How's that going to bring 4 back?
What? Bring 4 back? I was just hungry.
Come on, 4. I know you're in there. I wasn't expecting that to work.
What now?
I guess we'll squirt it out into the shape of 4.
Wait, don't you think someone more dexterous should do it?
You're right. Since Rin showed us how great she is at making cakes, she should do it.
Thanks for saying that about my cake, but I can't. What if I mess up our only chance to get 4 back?
Come on, please. I know you do a great job. Then believe in the loser in you.
You're right.
Thanks for recovering me back, man. Have this token of my gratitude.
Okay, now I have 3.
Impressive collection.
4's back. I missed you.
Good to see you, X. But what is this thing?
No! 4! David was eliminated while you were gone. We can't let him get away.
You did BFB while I was gone. Good job.
Now to get David.
Well, how else are you 4? First, you have to recover our dead friends.
Sorry, thing.
Okay. People dead are ballooning about Bubble, Foley, about Billion, Pinball, and Bubble.
Trust me, Bubble!
Bloody, your bag and claw, you still have those bandages?
So who else is eliminated?
Well, there's Stabby. Look, Locke. What the fulcrum? I was about to go see Foldy.
You're eliminated. You shouldn't be here.
I just wanted to stay and watch, okay?
Watchers are wannabes.
Listen here, Clock. If you think...
I'm back.
Yay. Where's Stabby?
Here's the footage.
Here's the footage.
Dear diary, I regret to inform you that I discovered something very unlikely in my body.
There she is! She's the one who tried to set us apart!
The hacker was you guys.
Wait, you set them on board. That's not preventing death.
But we were not killers.
We're not. Our team's objective isn't waiting, it's preventing death. Well, the only one left is Robotti, but no one knows where he's at.
Where are we?
Oh, Sarah's back!
What's that door over there?
When's Four coming back?
How should I know? Four just disappears sometimes, remember?
It was a rhetorical question.
That's not how you use rhetorical questions, Lay.
Look, I'm just bored, okay? We've had to go over this worksheet like 50 times.
So, when Four comes back, it's not like we just stop doing math. We'll just be doing even more subtraction by one exercises, quizzes about graphing the y-axis and appreciation rituals of the holiness of single-digit even perfect squares.
Hey, don't think that's math.
Oh, it's not that bad.
Plus, you know what happens if you don't.
Why? The Four will screech me. I think I've built up a tolerance or something.
Come on, Pencil. Just do it already. Even if the screech isn't at me, it's still annoying.
Free time! Finally, free time!
Pencil, free time is only for bracelety. You still have
I'll
to
be quiet. It's not like Four is here.
Wait, that's not Four.
Now, it's a bunch of boys!
Hello, everyone. It's so good to see you all. I was beginning to think BFB was canceled.
Nope. Still going. And we were eliminated.
Why do I have a feeling, but also
what's that? And why is it talking?
It's Loser.
Loser got eliminated!
Yeah, but he lied, so we all hate him now.
I don't hate Loser!
Ice Cube hates Loser.
Come to think of it, Loser sucks.
Game over.
Four. What the spongy is going on? I thought this place was just for us girls. Why are all these boys here? What's he going on about?
You see, 44. Pencil just likes exploring people who aren't part of her clique.
Her clique?
Yeah, that could be her lives. Or in this case, her gender.
We don't have that where I'm from.
Is 4 here often?
Yeah.
Well then, what's going on outside right now?
Four?
We're having a very special class tonight. One of you will rejoin the battle for BFDI.
Oh, seriously?
Wonderful. I've been dying to get out of here.
Me too.
You guys just got here.
Everyone, tell the voters why you should return. Vote for me, yeah. Type in A. It's my alliance. It's me. I just can't live without me.
Look, I'm sorry about slipping up before. I promise I'll be more trusting of my teammates this time.
Vote for me. I'll make sure I have everything else.
Guys, I might have made a mistake before my elimination, and if you don't let me back on the show, well, let me just say our team name won't be so applicable anymore.
I shouldn't be in math class because I already know what number is most important. It's a 4.
Thanks, dude. I didn't mean to make my team lose. My stapler instincts made me do that.
Viewers, vote in the comments using the letter and square brackets. Will you venture to return? The person with the most votes has another chance to participate in BFB.
That's so bad.
Now, what are you trying to do? Any twinkles I can take off the moon for you?
No, I'm only making conversation with you.
Just like last time?
Listen, Belle, I'm sorry, but
you consider that sorry might not cut it?
I think I would know that by now.
You've set a reputation for yourself, Taco. For all I know, you could be using me as a tool to make your team win right this second. Just deal with it. I don't trust you anymore. I probably never will.